Okay, here we are, back again, American Truck Simulator, discovering, where are we discovering? Nevada. Or, well, discovering the new cities that were in that little map mod. I think I have two or three more left to go. So, we're going to be hauling a New Holland T8.435, not sure. From Kayenta, Arizona to Goldfield, Nevada. We have 29 hours and 34 minutes remaining in the contract. Standard $27,258. Let's see. We're driving Kenworth K100 Aerodyne. 350 horsepower, 1830 newton meters of torque, with an Eaton Fuller RTLO. 13-speed anyway, 13-speed automatic, 301 gallons on full tanks, and let's go to this quick job in progress. Kind of curious. Oh, just a tractor. Okay, 562 miles, 10 hours and 7 minutes. It's currently 7:06 p.m. on Sunday. They expect delivery no later than Tuesday at 12:40 a.m. So we should be well and good with that. 29,000 pounds, almost 15 tons. That'd be 30,000 pounds. Yep, just under 15 tons. Delivering and picking up an ADM and delivering to ADM. It is a fragile cargo. It is a high value cargo, and it's a standard delivery. So, all that being, let's resume our delivery. Yep, just getting out of here at sundown. Let me take a look out here for a second. Okay, it's not as bizarre. For some reason, I was thinking it was that huge cab truck. But, let's get back inside. That there, put that there, get us back into working order. Let's start the engine up. Well, that's all we need. Face forward. Turn our lights. I guess we're going out over there somewhere. Put her in gear. Take off the brake. See a car coming. Oops. I think we have a truck behind us already. Bus. Thank you. And since this is also going to be a nighttime run, oops, I think we'll just take our picture. Oops. Oh, look out. I don't know. I think we'll just get up here a little bit farther. Yeah, about right here. Okay, now we got that done. Let's just get into the... Let's just get into driving. Let's see if we can get anywhere near our speed limit. We were down to 8.5 hours already. That was pretty quick. Coasting. Still coasting. Should have set to cruise control. Well, there's a twisty turny road coming up here, I think, somewhere. Let's. Oh, nope, wait. We'd be just screaming. Oh, oh, no. Whoopsie. we're trying. Oh, this rope runs out. Okay, fine. I thought we were doing really well there, but it's getting really dark. That sudden transition, there's not a whole lot of time there. Continue on our merry way. There's a truck up ahead of me here. He's disappeared. There he is. I was gonna go around him, but I figured I was gonna run out of highway, so I'd be up here on this hill, slowing them all down. So we'll just stay. Yeah, because they're pulling away from me. Just an engine going somewhere. I want to try to get this all, definitely all done before Washington comes out. But, oh. Clip the guardrail. Gives us right. Now it's going to take a little off the load. Obviously, because I've got yellow going into it, but nothing going through it, so. Another interesting thing to get the, you know, like the police pulling over somebody. I think I must be coming down with something because I can't clear my right ear. Usually when I start getting a cold, my right ear clogs up and get that swimmer ear or whatever, like it's full of water. Got a bit of sniffles. To that bus in a cloud of diesel exhaust. Now we won't have to worry about him anymore. Looks like we're getting off up here on the freeway. Signal our intentions. Now we got about 6 hours under the belt of this drive. Let's go, 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 go. I don't know whether I'm in Arizona or Nevada. know now this is going to be more than 30 minutes of video. Oops. Oh, come on. There. There's the dam. Whoops. Oh, whoop. Never mind. Just trying to do some sightseeing and we lost a lot of time there, because I thought we were at 552. Oopsie. Didn't realize my truck was rolling backwards. I got a vehicle offense, so I hit somebody. But we didn't do any damage to ourselves, so... Looks like we got a turn. So I'm thinking we need to be in our left lane here. Sure. Oh, whoops. Okay. Just slightly confused here for a second. As to my location. This light. Well, I don't know what's going on here. Don't you go. Don't you even. Don't you. Bundy Seafood Buffet.
I'm hungry.
Oops.
That sounds good.
That's what it said. That's what the sign said.
Lobster tails dipped in butter. Lobster tails dipped in butter.
Well,
shrimp
maybe.
Scampi.
Oh no, I'm in the wrong lane. Okay, so I'm only blocking two lanes now. That's good. Oh, what's this crazy thing? Can I get back on this lane? Okay. And I guess we're getting on the freeway. Oh, hit the curb. Run. Curb. Wow. Oop. Oh, thanks. Sure what I'm doing here. it? Uh-oh, that was bad. What did we do? This is bad. Yeah, bad, bad, bad. Hit the wall, hit the Jersey barrier. Looked away for just a second. Plowed right into the Jersey barrier there. Now we're going to be losing some money on this load because truck, trailer, and load are damaged this time. So hopefully we'll make our but we're already damaged, huh? Scary, 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 scary. But legitimately, I'm speeding doing this. I'm still 10 miles at the speed limit. 5. Thank you. Whoops. Seems like it's a little Mr. No Light Bike. Still got 47 miles. Wow. It's gonna be a long one. Oh. Truck parking. Oh, well. Huh, well, it looks really odd out here. Getting lighter, but the sky is still pitch black. Like I'm throwing a shadow on the ground for my truck, but yet everything's pitch black still. Oh, there we are. Blue skies. It's kind of like streetlights. Blink, whoop, blue skies. Goldfield. Don't know what it is, but somewhere up here on our right here, kind of looks that way. Goldfield discovered. And huh. Well, we're not going to the cat, we're going into the next place here. Oh, that's right, ADM. And there we are. Enter. 40 points. Back there. 50. Let's go for the 40. We're going to need the extra. Gonna need the extra. No. 40 flashers. Ooh. Before we mess anything up, we'll do it. Okay. Drop four way flashers. Set the brake. Take it out of gear. And detach ourselves. Job complete. Good work. New Holland T8.3435 delivered from Kayenta to Goldfield. 563 miles. 11 hours and 42 minutes. 88.6 gallons of fuel. We got our base reward, we got a proficiency bonus, we got our long distance delivery bonus, we got our high cargo value bonus, we got our fragile cargo bonus, we got our trailer maneuvering bonus, and we got a damage penalty of 1.6%, which made us lose $1,769 on 107 experience points. But we did make $25,489 and 1,428 experience points. Well, there you go. Hope you enjoyed the trip. Although mostly it was the night. Sorry. That's just the way it happens sometimes. If you did like it, remember, thumbs up. Comments, feedback. Greatly appreciated. And, again, I hope you enjoyed the trip. I thank you for watching, and that's going to be the end of this particular video.